Today I will show you how to take a stock image and edit it into a beautiful cityscape graphic design. But then also how to add a split text effect in Photoshop, and finally how to mock the whole thing up as a poster. Links for the poster PST and the stock image are in the description below. Welcome back to Satori Graphics, home of all things graphic design. Today, a cityscape graphic design tutorial with an added text effect. I was inspired by a fellow designer on Instagram, so check out his account and his work if you do have Instagram. He's a great guy. Subscribe to me if you haven't done already, and if you like this tutorial. Here is our image for our cityscape graphic design. There is a link in the description for it, but you can use any city image you like. Unlock the layer if it is locked. I don't want to be able to see the horizon, as a split effect doesn't look so great if you can. So take the crop tool and crop the image like so. And then hit Command J or Control J on a PC to duplicate the layer. On the top layer, use the pen tool to draw a line where you want the split to take place. And make a connected path like so. You'll see this circle appear when you can close the path. Right click and make the selection of the path. 0, 1 or 1 pixels is fine. Now hit backspace or delete to remove this selection. Use the arrow keys to nudge the bottom layer up a little bit like so. You can hold down shift to select both layers and hit Command T to resize them larger so that both layers are fully on the canvas. Now we can add some effects to our cityscape graphic design. On the bottom layer, I'm going to adjust the color balance. You can choose the settings you feel look best for your design, of course. I like this blue-green turquoise hue for the right-hand side. With the layer selected, go down to the effects window in the layers panel, and then add a gradient overlay. Blend mode should be overlay, and I want a white to grey color, the white going from the source of the light in the top left. On the left side of the split design, I'm only going to adjust the color balance here and not add a gradient overlay. On the right hand side of the layer, I'm going to add a lens flare on top of the light source to add more of an effect. I want it to be subtle and not so overpowering, however. Next, the split text effects part of this tutorial. And after that, we will add the design to a poster mockup. Choose white in the color panel, and you'll want to use a sans serif font that is quite thick. I used a typeface called Go Bold Low Plus Regular for my design. Once you have it in place, go up to Layer and then rasterize the type so we can edit the text. Use the pen tool to follow a line along the split on the cityscape graphic design, and like before, connect the path and make the selection. Use a selection tool to move it around in place, like so. hit Command D or Control D on a PC to deselect the layer. Our CITYSCAPE graphic design is looking pretty good. You can adjust the text layer's blend mode like so if you want to, but I'm personally going to leave it. I've put a link in the description below for the PSD poster mockup. It might take a few minutes to download as the file size is quite big. Once you have it downloaded, open this file here with Photoshop. Double-click this layer in the PSD mockup, and then flatten your CITYSCAPE graphic design. Drag it over to the new layer and resize it in place. Save this file and the default should be temporary items. Once you've saved it, go back to the mockup and voila! One cool CITYSCAPE graphic design with a split text effect in Photoshop. How did you find this tutorial and was it of any help? Let me know in the comment section below and drop a like on your way out as that really does help. If you haven't done already, subscribe for 5 graphic design uploads per week. And until next time, design your future today. Peace.